treat your adult body for many relatively years. So this is one issue, to be fair to everybody. But also, I think fear and shame in the workplace as well, because so often mental health can be wrongly negatively aligned with, for example, poor work ethic or being unreliable or something like this, which is just completely wrong. And, you know, everybody at some point in their life will suffer from mental health.
So that's my two cents. According to a 2019 Canada Day report, a Bloomberg report published by the Institute of Psychology at the Chinese Academy of Sciences, 11 to 15% of people in this country have mild to moderate level mental health issues, while 2 to 3% of the population have moderate to severe conditions. If these figures were true,